song, and I wrote this about my adventures on the MTA. On a train that doesn't even exist anymore, the 9. I was sitting on the train when I heard a man complain. I knew it the sound that I would be for a while. It's a passenger on 181. So many people in the seats and headed for the side. And the man said, hey, get out of the way. Please stand clear of the closing door. We waited some more. Oh, oh, oh. Don't you know what it is? Because the time will be all of us on a train or the cab on the street. Isn't it funny how you know when you think that you want one, you're late for one because it's perfect on the line in the wall. With my head up in a star, before I knew I'd fallen asleep. I woke up later in a place I didn't know, so I decided to take my chances on the street. I woke up on the two, found the cornerstone, and I found a place I knew before. Confess, I'm stressed, but then I made a wrong turn. Thank you. Thank goodness that didn't happen today. I made it here very easily.